Some people make it seem like math is the easiest subject, but it can be a struggle for many of us. But regardless of which one you are, you'd be a fool if you weren't using the many resources we can find on the internet. And luckily, there are tons of calculators online. Hi, I'm Florencia from Gradehacker, the non-traditional student number one resource. And yes, we know that math requires time and patience, but to make it easier, here you have the best 5 websites to solve math problems. And yes, all of them have a mobile app too. First of all, we have Symbolab. This website will get you covered with its detailed step-by-step solution, interactive graphics, and helpful examples. They cover topics like algebra, calculus, and trigonometry, and even have a note-taking feature where you can write down key details to have as a reference later. With the default free version, you can also access practice problems and custom settings. But with a premium plan, you get no ads, a detailed progress report, and full access to solution steps. If you're wondering how much it costs, here you have a better look at their plan. We follow up with Mathway, another website you should consider since it covers subjects like algebra, trigonometry, calculus, statistics, chemistry, and physics. It was created by Tech, and we mainly recommend it because it offers step-by-step solutions explaining how to solve the equations work. You can write it manually or even upload an image for the app to scan. It's amazing. But while the calculator will give you the result, you can only see the full process by subscribing for $9.99 a month or $39.99 a year. Next, we have Cymath, which offers a very simple interface and advanced capabilities to tackle any math equation. Unlike other websites, it only covers algebra and calculus, but they provide instant feedback and suggestions to make sure you can see your errors and correct them. You can use this app for free, or you can pay $5 a month for no ads, detailed explanations, and additional materials. Pretty neat! Another site you can consider is Quickmath. This one lets you solve equations and simplify fractions, and shows you step-by-step results, graphics, and gives you instant feedback. This platform focuses on solving math equations, polynomials, simplifying expressions, and graphing equations and inequality. They can also solve partial fractions, arithmetics, and factors, and also have tutorials. Just like the other, they will give you a result but only show you the process by subscribing to any of their plans. And last, we have Microsoft Math Solver, which offers multiple features and methods to approach each problem. Similar to Mathway, you can upload an image of a math problem and it will analyze and provide detailed information on how to solve it. They will help you save time and give you a deeper understanding of the process. Microsoft Math Solver covers subjects like algebra, trigonometry, and calculus, and it is absolutely free to use. Yeah, it's that great. So whether you're stuck on a subject or find math pretty difficult, these apps will be there to help you along the way. Now, if you're looking for more websites for your college journey, you have our list of pages to download college textbooks. We hope you found this video helpful, and if you know any website that we didn't mention, let us know in the comments. And remember, you can also like and subscribe to find more resources to help you during college. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.